Aging up John Kent was a terrible writing decision, and only exists because Bendis wanted to make his mark on the franchise and doesn't care if that mark is a scar.